Peace, love, and rock and roll.
Tune in to The Rock Revival with Emma and Courtney every Monday from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m.
During our show, you'll hear new and upcoming rock bands as well as the classic rock bands we all know and love.
Hear songs from Highly Suspect and Greta Van Fleet to the Rolling Stones and Jimi Hendrix.
We're covering the history of rock music from the 1960s to now.
Jam out with Emma and Courtney on The Rock Revival on Mondays from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. on KLJX LP Flagstaff.
Head on over to the world-famous Museum Club any night of the week. On Mondays, you can always count on dancing to music to get over the Monday blues. Feel like line dancing? Tuesdays are for intermediate and advanced dancers with a mix of karaoke. Welcome back, Dime Beer Nights, on Wednesdays with $3 You Call Its. Thursdays are for beginning line dancers and two-steppers followed by open mic night. Fridays and Saturdays start the weekend off right with live music and dancing. Check out Latino Night every Sunday.
Sun Entertainment presents Lovely the Band at Procnow Auditorium. You can hear their hit song, Broken, in person on September 26th. Tickets for students are $5, tickets for NAU staff and faculty are $10, and for the public, tickets are $15. This event is all ages, and tickets are available online at nau.edu/CTO or at the door. Some fees will apply. Lovely the Band will be on campus on September 26th. How exciting is that? Doors are at 7 p.m. and the show starts at 8 p.m.
Summer has finally arrived. If you're like many of us and have put off making sure your vehicle is ready for whatever the season may bring, Coconino Motors on West Kaibab Lane has the solution for you. Coconino Motors takes great pride in delivering honest and professional automotive services for most types of vehicles. Whether something is breaking down or it's time for that regular scheduled maintenance, you can't beat the NAPA Auto Care System nationwide peace of mind warranty that owners Pat and Helen provide for all repairs. Call or drop by Coconino Motors today.
You are now listening to The Rock Revival with Emma Kiter. I have so many great bands to show you today, so tune in, relax, and let's get through this Monday together. We're going to start strong with Whole Lotta Love by Led Zeppelin on KLJX Flagstaff. And hey, look at that. I'm wearing a Led Zeppelin shirt today. How fitting. Are You Mine by the Arctic Monkeys on KLJX Flagstaff. My name is Emma, and you are listening to The Rock Revival, Mondays 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. You know, the Arctic Monkeys have got to be releasing a new single soon, since their sixth album is coming out on May 11th. So it's got to be in the next, I swear, few days. I'm prepared. I'm so ready for this. So I can't wait to hear what direction they're going to be taking with this one. But in the meantime, let's listen to the Rolling Stones. The lovely Greta Van Fleet and their song Black Smoke Rising on Rock Revival with Emma Kiter. This next band I'm about to play actually had Greta Van Fleet as their opener for a very short tour. And the sad part is, I think Greta Van Fleet has surpassed them in popularity since then. Don't get me wrong, both bands are great, I love them both, but Greta Van Fleet just has a little bit more of that 70s sound people were looking for. But whatever with what I say, I still appreciate both of them. Here is Black Swan by The Struts. That was When I'm With You by The London Souls on Rock Revival with Emma. On May 3rd, KJAC Radio is hosting a Battle of the Bands at the Orpheum, and you should come. The show is at 8 p.m., and you get to choose a winner by texting in your vote. We have all local Flagstaff bands who I know are all so excited to compete. ABC Sports, Dubbin' Down with the Blues, Lady Soul, No Lungs, and the winner of Flagstaff High School's Battle of the Bands will all be there to win the top prize of a $300 gift certificate to AZ Music Pro. It'll be a great time, so I will see you at the Battle of the Bands at the Orpheum on May 3rd. Next up is I Love LA by Starcrawler, a rising alternative punk band, of course from LA. That was Blue Dream by Black Pistol Fire on KLJX Flagstaff. You are listening to The Rock Revival with me, Emma. Next up is a band that should be releasing their third album very soon. They haven't released an album since May of 2016, so they should probably be releasing one in May of 2018, which is so soon, and I can't wait to hear it. And they are touring in late May, so it's definitely happening. It's a for sure thing. can't wait for it. The band I'm talking about is, of course, Catfish and the Bottlemen, so we might as well hear a song from them. Here is Pacifier off of their first album, The Balcony. Thank God I'm Not You by the Himalayas on Rock Revival with Emma. You know, a study was conducted, I think about a month ago, that showed going to live concerts can add more years to your life. Yeah. Basically, they connected how when people go to concerts, it improves their sense of well-being and happiness, and that is what makes you live longer, so that's how they connected the two. I don't think I need any more excuses to go to concerts, but this is a pretty good one. Speaking of concerts, this next band that I'm about to play, I just bought tickets to see live over the summer. It is the Smashing Pumpkins, a legendary band, so I just had to get tickets. Here is their song, Bullet with Butterfly Wings. Come a Little Closer by Cage the Elephant. You know, I just saw this article, I think last week, and it was about how important it is to protect your hearing at concerts. And basically, if you're exposed to a lot of live music or just like loud sounds, you can develop this condition called tinnitus, which is a ringing in the ear. I have been to a lot of concerts, and I have definitely had ringing in my ears for a few days after one of them before, and it is kind of scary and just really annoying. It's hard to go to sleep with ringing in your ear. A lot of professional musicians have this condition, too, because they're around loud music all the time, so what are you going to do? But I found that instead of getting these bulky earplugs or like headphones, there are some earplugs that are made specifically for musicians and concert goers that really filter the sound and just downs the sound just a little bit. I got a pair and I really like them, and I recommend it for all of you concert goers out there. You gotta keep your hearing so you can keep listening to music. I just thought that was interesting, but next up is Summer Dress by July Talk. The Rock Revival is back! My name is Emma Kiter, and I will be joined this entire semester with my great friend, Courtney.
Hello, everybody.
There she is. She was on my show a few times last semester, but now she's back full time.
Full time, the Rock Revival.
Yes.
Let's
full
go.
Full force. And I'm so glad you get to be a part of this show, because it's going to be even more fun and we'll have even more dialogue about rock and roll.
Yes.
It's going to be such a good time. And if you've never tuned in before, this show is basically a mixture of new and up-and-coming rock bands and classic rock, so you can't really go wrong.
No, it covers everything.
Yeah, the best of the best. So let's start it off with a classic from the legend Paul McCartney. Here is Jet on KLJX LP Flagstaff. You are listening to KLJX Flagstaff. My name is Emma Kiter, and welcome to my show, The Rock Revival. I can't believe it. This is my last show for the spring semester, and it's pretty bittersweet, I'm going to be honest. Like, I'm really excited for summer, but I'll really miss making these playlists and talking to you guys about music. But I will be back next semester, bringing you all the rock tunes for your listening pleasure, probably around the same time. So let's get into the music. Here is Looking at You by MC5.